What up, guys? Jack Legends is here, bringing you Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. This one focuses on Terra, Ventus, and Aqua, and Master Xehanort's evil, wicked schemes and why we want to kill him so. It also takes place after Kingdom Hearts back cover, which makes this Chapter 2 on the road to Kingdom Hearts 3. So basically, and if you're new, like and subscribe. If you're not new, then hit that like button. It's very much appreciated. And comment. Like, it's all much appreciated. So without further ado, let's get on with the game.
This world is just too small.
Who's there? Why are you in my heart? Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away. Open the door.
Keyblade.
A meteor shower.
Ugh.
can't see much from here. Spare. Yeah! Yeah! What? You want a piece of me too? What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower. Why does it seem so familiar? Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Boy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one, but you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Looks like I win.
Trust me, you guys are ready. You're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said, power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Oh! We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm?
And here we are at the crossroads. This is where the game splits into three different storylines. Terra's story, Ventus' story, and Aqua's story. The one that I personally like the most is Aqua's, and the one I will be starting with is Ventus's. The reason I'm ending it with Aqua is because basically she's sort of the only one who survives this, and I guess, so I'm ending it with her because I feel like this will make more sense if it ended with her. And I'm starting with Ventus, because, you know, Ventus. So anyway, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next part of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep.